Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Why don't you go help the Vault Hunter? They're tracking a legendary beast that's so totally your wheelhouse.
Oh, I'm not sure. I really shouldn't be here for...
No, I'll watch him. He'll be okay.
You're right. By Jove, you're right. Vault Hunter, I shall join you in the woods. If my efforts hasten your journey to the Cursed Mountain, then I must do my part. Eister, your name rings familiar. You aren't the same royal tracker who slew the Anti-Hydra Suknath, are you?
Now that was a slass! One monstrous head, three beclawed bodies. All the realm feasted on Kaif that winter.
I read all about that hunt in the quarterlies. Aster, I am impressed. You are a fearsome hunter.
If you are the same Hammerlock who slew Himoverus, the Barkin Queen, it is an honor. For our paths to Heveron. We should hunt sometime! Together! Oh, yes, that would be delightful!
A fight? For me? Oh, you shouldn't have! Feeling good!
Oh! Mm.
in your slash. And if you fall, if the Wendigo stains the snow with your blood, I will skin it and make its pelt into a matching hat and coat to wear at your funeral. For we are friends.
Unhand me, you thorny butchers of the devil! I do hope I'm not crashing your hunting party, but I was developing a terrible case of cabin. Eva. Well, shall we track down and kill this no doubt majestic creature together?
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo!
Few rounds with a legendary creature? You know I'm in.
That's the spirit. We hunt! Ah, gunplay! Reminds me of Winnie and I's first date.
So much power! Come on, I want the damn challenge! Easy.
Another knock on my preserve. We must pick up the trail of the Wendigo. Search the area for traps.
I've got you in my sights, Wendigo.
Well done! Look at the size of these tracks! This Wendigo must be fearsome indeed! This way! This weekend, I did not expect to spend quite so much time watching after my demon-possessed soon-to-be hubby, but, such is life. Still, it is nice to get some fresh air. I do hope Winnie's all right. To be honest, I feel a little guilty leaving him at the lodge, but he's not much of a hunter. Not like I said, anyway.
Anyone else want to try?
Remind me sometime to tell you about the time I captured a saurian by grasping its rear appendage. It's a gripping tale. You're not laughing yet, so I'll pause for the joke to land. Still nothing. Gripping? Tail? This one's fresh. We're getting closer. Vault Hunter? No, never mind. We should focus on hunting this fearsome Wendigo.
Got something to say, Hammerlock?
I love Wainwright. I've never been more sure of anything in my life. It's me I find myself questioning. Winnie needs someone at his side, but every nerve in my body was pulling me out of that lodge. It's rather... No matter, let us focus on the hunt.
You see it now, don't you? His doubts echo the fears I see in Wainwright's heart. Their love is brittle, a delicate thing that cracks my discretion.
You've the eyes of a rat, but thankfully not the spin. This outpost is more fortified than others around here. It seems they've pulled up the drawbridge. See if you can go around and lower it from the other side, Vault Hunter. I shall stay up here and keep an eye out for predators at your flank.
Don't have what I need for that now.
Ginger ale flowing, would you? I'll be back soon.
Oh, do not worry. I got this. You just enjoy your hunt.
Next.
Make
this quick, yeah?
I really
feel so right.
push! To arms, Vault Hunter!
You do not know fear yet!
Let's get that gate open! Not far now, Vault Hunter! Not far now! Come! The Wendigo awaits! Go in. A rather large creature, isn't it? Or a busy one. Let us pause a moment. The hunter never goes in for the kill until he knows his quarry outside and in. In this case, in.
Oh, yuck. Reminds me of the Partali slum yards.
Flesh! We must burn its prey to death before eating it.
Fascinating. Perhaps we'll find its weakness if we keep searching. Ah, that one is mostly bones! Wendigo must feed on small creatures and also something earthy.
Now I glean the truth in the stench.
The Wendigo cannot find smaller prey. It feeds on the mushrooms of the forest. Our path becomes clear. We will bait the Wendigo
first, and then go in for the kill. First, Juscelium Avantis, a rare and deadly paralytic. It won't kill a creature the size of the Wendigo, but it should daze it enough to make it a fair loss. Here. Now, to create an effective bait, you will need wolven meat and the juice of some local mushrooms. Meanwhile, I'll keep on the Wendigo's trail and make sure the devil doesn't elude us.
Enchanting as that might be, I've got a more expeditious solution. Our ghastly but hospitable proprietor mentioned... ...to the factory not far that makes a sort of mushroom tonic.
Ah, the fungal... Brewers believe their tonics give them visions of worlds beyond. Perhaps realities like a lodge where multiple doors exist to endless rooms. If a tonic can provide such splendor, I say, drink up!
Oh, that's what did you in? Horse.
Thank you.
Themselves in the copper labyrinth of the brewery. But what you seek is a mixing device. Look upstairs.
Already.
To make whatever concoction they desire. The brewers have left their favorite recipes nearby. For your dark needs, I suggest you brew only the strongest available option. Childhood. Hardly a combat advantage.
mushroom concoction, Vault Hunter. Carefully. Excellent. I believe I've tracked the Wendigo to its feeding ground. Come meet me.
Your own whole little adventure going on, don't you? Good for you. So, what's the update?
So, I got released in a contest of wits atop the spire of Racking Despair. I lost horribly and he imprisoned me, but luckily, I still had Paul with me, so I busted out! But not before stealing an ancient scroll that says the Pearl of Ineffable Knowledge is, and I quote,
waiting just beyond the veil in the wailing chasm of Kikdor
Gamash! Looks like that's my cue! Gotta go!
Nothing to it.
I'm in a real pickle here. So, here's the deal. I recently escaped from this place called the Handsome Jackpot with my genius plan. Then I landed here, but I'm still stuck to my rocket. Luckily, the locals started worshipping me as a god, just as I planned. But I think they might want to, you know, eat their new god. I heard one mumbling about god flesh, and that can't be a good sign. Also, I'm freezing my nards off. Screw this planet. Get me out of here. Just hit the button. Wait! Turn on 8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1. That's off! Okay! We're good! What? Countdowns are important! Now hit it! Oh, man! It's not working? Crap! They're gonna be back any second and hungry for god flesh! Ah! Don't let them get me! I'm supposed to be a god, not a feast!
I have no time!
You've just made a big mistake. Ready to unleash this. Anyone else want to try? I guess I could shoot the fuel tank? Not much less crazy than your plan already was.
But I also might explode, right?
That is indeed a distinct possibility.
Well, no risk, no reward. Do it! I'm getting out of here! Yay! I didn't explode! Okay, bye! Thanks again!
He's doomed. Super doomed. Like mega super doomed. Artwork, big rewards.